Welcome back to All About Portions. Today I'm showing you a unique pasta I found at the grocery store. It's black organic soybean pasta. This is a great plant-based pasta option. It is low in calorie and high in protein. 2 ounces of this dry pasta, which is 1 cup cooked, has 25 grams of protein, 11 grams of dietary fiber, and only 180 calories. Amazing! It also is rich in iron, potassium, calcium, and low in sodium. What else can you ask for? So I boiled the pasta and then I added a half a cup of cooked tomatoes and sprinkled it with fresh basil. Very simple. Now I'm going to try it for the first time. Very good. Delicious. Comment below if you have ever tried it, and let me know what you think. Thank you for watching, and like and subscribe.